Papa!
Hello!
Now in this video, Papa, we are going to be playing old games which Papa played when he was younger. We actually have a little list of games we're going to play, and we are going to go in chronological order. The first game we're playing is a very, very, very old game. Now, Papa, the game we are talking about is Pong.
Yeah, we got this on the TV version.
Okay, TV, Pong.
Yes, maybe 1980-something, 82-1, maybe. No, it must be earlier, 70-something.
Pong came out 1972. So Papa was playing this like 20 years before I was born.
Yes.
Wait, you can play two-player. Are you ready, Papa? We're gonna play 1v1.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, well, I already lost. That doesn't count. Wait, let me refresh. Fuck you, Papa. That doesn't count.
I won.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, there we go. Aw. Oh.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Nice.
Oh. Oh. Hey, this game is so shit. Yes. Nay.
Nay.
Yes. Hold it. I'm only 1 point away from winning, Papa. Don't let that stress you. Yes! GG.
Yeah.
And the only thing I can say about that game was it's kind of shit. Now the next game, Papa, we skip forward like 20 years. We go into the 90s, I think. We are talking about Duck Hunt.
It was on the first Nintendo.
Yes. It was released 1984.
Yeah, then it was not the 90s.
Yeah, then it wasn't the 90s. No. Oh, God. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. The goal here, Papa, is to shoot bird.
Yeah.
And that's it. You shot the bird, and then dog picks it up. And then you shoot another bird, and guess what? The dog picks it up. I was surprised, Papa, because I played this, like, for one of the first time in my life today. This is all it is. There's nothing more to the game. This is the game.
Yeah.
After you shoot 10 birds, the level just starts over.
Back at the days, this was very funny.
I don't understand how you can play this for more than 5 minutes. And not tie a noose. Papa, I think we actually have the pistol you used to play for this game.
You found it?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Wop, wop, wop.
Oh, get popped. This one isn't even plugged in, Papa. I'm just doing that with a mouse. This game is shit. It's not fun. It's very boring. And it's very, very repetitive.
It was very high-tech with the gun and the TV back at the days. You almost didn't have a remote control for the TV, so this was high-tech.
Ah! Next game, Papa. Yes. I think we are finally jumping into the 90s. This next game, you said you played a lot.
Yeah.
Commander Keen.
Look at all those colors.
Oh no, you walk with arrows. That's how you know it's an old game.
Yeah.
Keen makes a run for the border village. It sounds like Mexico, Baba. Why is my enemy so happy?
Yeah.
Holy, that tree is so smoked. Yeah. You see? He's high
that's
as fuck.
The other one to the left.
Yeah. What is this? Do you see the house? It's from that Flintstones.
Yeah.
And you thought this was fun?
Yeah, I played this a lot.
Look at me climbing.
This is a great game.
Oh my god. No wonder you are half deaf, Papa.
Yeah.
There we go. I just shot the worm with my... Did I die?
Yeah.
Can I ask you, Papa?
Yeah.
What sort of a game is this? You know how games are like, usually like, you know, CS, it's set in like real world and you stop terrorists.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
This is Commander Keen.
Yeah, I'm Commander Keen on killing myself right now. Papa!
Yeah, you dropped it.
The only button missing, Papa, is the control! I lost control! Now, Papa,
yeah.
This game is ass, so I close that. Now we are jumping to a newer game, which I remember playing as a kid with you.
Yeah.
This is Wolfenstein 3D. I have this one on Steam, but I don't have the effort to change account. Mm. So now it's launching a bunch of Russian Trojans into my computer. Oh no, you walk with arrows on this as well. Yeah!
You lasted like 5 seconds.
Oh my god, no, go back, go back, close the door! Close the door! Ah! Ugh. Oh no! What is this music? This sounds like a Terraria biome.
Beyond!
Ah! Stop it! What the fuck? I'm playing easiest difficulty and it's still so hard!
Beyond! 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 Beyond!
Oh my god, did they only record one audio for this?
Beyond! 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 Fine.
So that was Wolfenstein, Papa!
Yes, it was!
My review? It was too hard, like my penis. Next up, Papa, you said you played a lot of Doom. This looks like I'm trying to hack into the NASA servers.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Papa. I feel like Edward Snowden. Bah! There we go. This is good. Yeah. This has a lot better FPS, Papa. And it feels like 3D. What the fuck? Can this meatball die? Oh, what's this gun? Holy shit.
He's happy now.
Yeah, this feels like Wolfenstein for people that have ADHD.
Yeah, it's so pixels, so you can't see the enemy.
Yeah, look at the enemy. How are you supposed to see him? He's literally like 8 pixels. This is what I looked like when I had to wake up for school.
Yeah.
I don't want to ruin your nostalgic mood, but this shit kind of boring.
It wasn't back in the time.
I'm not gonna lie. This game was decent.
Yeah.
At best. Now, Papa,
yeah.
Next game is a game I remember you playing a lot. I didn't play it that much, but I remember always when I was a kid, my dad was playing this one. Delta Force.
Yeah.
So the graphics look like ass, Papa. Wait, they have multiplayer in this, really? I don't think that shit works anymore.
Oh, I never got that to work. I didn't have internet, though. Maybe that was the problem.
Oh my god, the biggest graphics we can have, Papa, is 800x600. What map should I play? Chad. That's what I am. That's not a country.
Indonesia.
Indonesia?
Yeah, we can try it.
Okay. Change gear. Oh shit. Well, I'll take this one, I guess. I can change name of my soldier. My name's Jeff. Does this remind you when you were a kid?
Yeah.
I like that there's no animations when changing gun. He just goes ape shit, do you see? Yeah.
And I wasn't a kid. I was like 30 when I played this.
Also, for some reason, it's like windowed, but not windowed. So I can't see the top of my screen, but that's fine. Oh, I'm getting shot at. But there's so many shots. Where am I? What's happening? Oh, there's a guy. Oh. His 8-pixel body died. I can't even see them. They're so far away. Oh, there's a guy there. Did I just headshot him with a rocket? I think this is how US Army usually do all of their raids on Indonesian cities.
One guy.
One guy with 800 grenade launchers. You see, there's smoke everywhere. And you just hear screaming. What? I hear shots. Look in the bottom left. Jeff is dead. Okay, let's try another mission. Let's try Uzbekistan.
Yeah.
Weapons free. Secure the base.
Oh, that's nice. Weapons are free. Then I'll take all of them.
Yeah.
Oh. This is a nice cactus texture. This looks like Minecraft now that I'm close to it, do you see?
Yeah.
I'm literally shooting at pixels, Papa.
Yep.
This is at least like a game, you know?
Yeah.
This isn't like Pong.
This is Charlie. We're moving in.
Oops. Hello, sir. Oh, there's a smoking corpse in here. Look at him. He's so sad.
Is it funny? Yes.
I mean, this is definitely more fun than Pong. I'm not gonna lie.
And that can't.
Yeah. Now I'm just throwing grenades everywhere. I die for the motherland.
Okay, bro.
Oh, shit. Look. Terrorists! Holy shit, whoever did this animation deserves public execution. Look at this, Papa, are you ready?
Alpha to Bravo, in position. Yay. Clear the extraction route after you locate the hostage.
Holy shit, that looks... What the fuck? That looks like Muammar al-Qaddafi, do you see? I mean, I only have like a super short range weapon. Good thing I played Major League Baseball.
He's like Helen Keller.
Yeah. What the fuck? Who made these sound effects? Bravo's down. Well, Papa, I'm not gonna lie. I think those games were pretty fun. This was like a time travel journey. But also, I must admit, most of the games were shit. Delta Force, I can imagine, is pretty fun. I might actually play this one now after.
Yeah.
But Pong and Commander Keen...
There weren't any other to choose from back then, you know?
Yeah, but you could have, like, joined a cult or something. You didn't need to play those games.
No, actually.
When was Charles Manson? That was, like, the 60s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I could have joined him, you mean?
Yeah, instead of playing...
Is that better than Commander Keen?
Yeah. Now, Papa, yeah. Thank you for joining me today, taking a trip to Nostalgia Town with these old video games.
Yes.
Now, as you can see, I only played 33 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and refund the shit out of all of these games.
Yeah, and maybe next video we could look at my old porn magazines, yes? No?
Wait, Papa.
Yes?
I actually have a surprise. Close your eyes. I have a surprise. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I have a surprise. Now you can have pink eye.
Thank you for the surprise.